In this question, we are asked to find out the number of electrons that pass through any point in 1 second. So the I is equals to N E over T. This is equals to N. This is the number of electrons, and the E is a charge on each electron. So, and this T here will equals to 1 because we are finding per second. So this is equals to 1.30 ampere. This is the current we solve for this N. So the N I get is 8.125 10 to the 18. This is the answer for this question.